bridge. They have two ponds, so that's one of our representative to the ocean that's running the universe. So before reaching to the celestial or the God King living, they must be one on cloud bridge. So one of the king, he was on a bridge. As reaching there, he stepped the God doesn't like to meet all their sinner people. But this temple, in Angkor, it was collapsed entirely than the other temple. So this temple, it was attacked very strongly than the other one, and all the stone was collapsing down. In the Civil War time, one were all the Khmer soldiers, and to destroy all the, yeah, all the building in here. So all the collapsed stone, it is all the temple from here, it is the collapsed stone from the top of this temple. Yeah. But this temple in right now is a more good condition, because this temple was restored by the French archaeological. Yeah? By the French. So it was finished in 2008. In the former, they're not allowed the tourists up to the top because it's not in a full condition. But now getting better than before. But about the restoration, so all the architecture, yeah, they would like to reuse all the original stone to restore. But every piece of the stone they are designing, they are calling. They cannot put the stone, yeah? They cannot put the stone to restore, original stone to restore. Because they're joining the same piece of the stone, yeah? So while they try to do, they need the new stone to restore this piece. So now our tourists just come here and up to the top, they take the summary of the Kangri only. Not much preparation of the calling. Maybe it's not even one thing. What is it? So now you will go up to the top.
lagi kawan nak tahu apa.
Mình ấy tí nấu bài rồi rồi vào rồi.
Đi đi.
Oh.